All right, welcome to Level 857. We are its ambassadors, Turbo 857, and playing Fire Emblem Warriors, doing a Let's Play co-op. I forgot what we left off, but
last thing that we tried was the Ryoma and Xander.
Yeah, it was like those stages. I went back into another one. There was someone who commented on one of our last videos. And well, yeah. Alright, well, you're first place. You gotta do it. Yeah, you're first player. This time. Press that and continue it. I was able to
choose your save
get a master seal that we were missing. So yeah. Yeah, we gotta give credit where credit is due. And let's see. Alright, select the one that we're up to. Yeah. Let's see. Alright, fortified citadel. Imprisoned prince. Yeah, we just got the swords. I remember that. And let me see. Player 2 can join. Let's do that. Press the push. Yeah. Okay, ready? Press A. Good. I'm good. So, select the stage and let's begin the scenario.
Well, I mean, you might have to do all that fucking customization shit. So you might as well switch controllers.
Oh, actually, yeah, take that controller.
I'm not sure. I'm not doing it. I guess this is weird.
These swords are seriously amazing.
At least,
I can
lean
feel
back.
Enormous power coming from them. It's the same power that comes from the Shield of Flames.
Yes.
So they're both super powerful? We could use them to smash any enemy.
You have to respect the power of the Divine Dragon. It isn't a blunt tool.
Cool.
Of course, Tiki.
Yeah.
This power will let us save our friends and
this
world.
I think they're very generic. Rowan and Lyanna.
Such strong weapons.
Yeah,
now would be a good time to strike.
Yeah.
It's possible that the swords will allow us to close the Outrun portals.
Hopefully that works, since we won't all be able to help.
Got it. Don't worry about us,
hey,
Navarre. We can take control of the area and save Darius and the Shield of Flames.
Let's take the fight to them.
Navarre's like, don't worry about me. I'm only DLC.
And no Ogwon. What the fuck, man? They all fucked up.
Yeah.
That's Ogwon. There's no mercenary class.
I feel a certain way about that. Not really cool with it. This looks like a familiar stage, but alright, let's see what we got. A lot of people have. Okay. Who do you want?
Well, who do we have?
We got everybody, man. We got, well, right now we got Hinoka, Sakura, Marth, and Korin as backups. People we could select are Ryoma, Xander, Rowan, and Camilla.
That's all we can select?
We can select anybody.
Yes?
I'll take, like, Marth and Ryoma.
You want Marth and a Ryoma.
What is it? What is it?
Swap.
Of course.
Okay, so let's get some backup. She's a backup. Korin's always a decent backup. Sakura.
Yes.
These are our people. Let me see.
All right.
See, that's the thing about Takumi. Everyone has an advantage over him. You see that?
That's all awkward.
Everyone's got an advantage over him right now. Let me see that.
Leave it to me.
He's magic, so it doesn't really matter. Alright. Boom, boom. Who am I? I got Xander. Let's see, should I pick somebody else? Should I swap with Korin? Korin's got some crazy moves. Let me swap.
What do you need? Okay.
And
yes.
Take Xander
yes.
out with
yes.
We got a couple of sword guys. Do we have any, I don't have anybody with lances, right?
No.
I think.
Give me your best!
I think Noka was. Yeah. Yeah, she's got an advantage over quite a few people on. Yeah, okay. Cordelia.
Kata. Is it Kata? Sada?
Sita, I think her name is. I think that's how you say it.
Sita.
What's my task?
Right, let's swap her out with,
I know, they must be loving this stream right now.
Sorry, everybody. We have to make sure our people are right. Put Leo in.
A wise choice.
All right, I think this should be good.
Better be.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's just move out.
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
How's this? Let's
move
go.
Out. Yeah. It'll come right to you. Oh, Marth is promoted, by the way. And so is Corrin. So is Ryoma. So is Xander.
Yeah, Ryoma, I remember.
Yeah. And don't forget about your healing items.
Okay.
Step back! Just leave it to me!
Leave it to me! I'll...
Where would they be keeping Darios? We gotta find him!
I will not be defeated!
Stop!
His bones never promoted
attacked
in games.
This place before.
Right? Yeah.
Will be on alert.
Well, yeah, it just doesn't look like much.
She's right. First, we must take the outer forts to gain a foothold for our attack.
Let's go!
I say what it is! I say what it is!
Oh wow. He's got crazy dragons. I like this dragon. But you haven't played Fates, and that story is kind of weird.
I played chapter 10, that was a fucking game. Had good ideas, and it's just...
It's not a bad game, it's just like, they're going crazy with the story. Like, it's like... It's really, really ridiculous.
Yeah, I was like... And I didn't care about the characters enough.
Yeah.
I don't think Corrin was a good one for main character.
I don't think she was either. I like the dragon ability, that was cool. And it shows pretty well in this game. But other than that, maybe.
Yeah, that's that's when you go from playing radio to
Yeah.
White King was good, but I hate watching everything on the small screen.
If you want to get a Switch yourself,
yeah, but you can plug it in. Yeah, we're still playing this right now, she's handling
it. Is ours.
We're poised to enter. Move in and take the interior forts. For the sake of us all!
I
will not be defeated!
Fools! Archer units, prepare for the enemy's...
This is where we got the strategy coming in. Let's see. Camilla.
What is it?
Yes.
Of course.
Yes?
Yeah, kill that sniper.
It shall be done.
Thank you. We got a bunch of guys running around doing some funny shit.
Yes?
Can't go there.
Understood.
For the rest of our people. Camilla.
Right here.
We gotta keep her away from keep away from the snipers.
Ready.
Okay. That's one thing I like about this game that you can't get in any other Warriors game I've played so far. You know, you can't directly
take out the central fort. You should be able to go deep. The mission started.
Yeah, sure.
I'm still going to. That's going to be. That is. That will be. Let's play.
Let's go. The fort is ours.
I think part of the reason why Corrin wasn't that strong of a lead is because, like, when you play Birthright or Conquest, when Xander and, what is his name? Ryoma.
No! I mustn't disappoint them this way!
When they come into their, like, when they join your party, they kind of take over. Yeah.
They have me hold their weight quickly.
Yeah.
They both are like that. They look like Lee Brothers.
Yeah.
You like that? Got him. Caught him. Gotta channel the run, son. Yep. That's right.
I know. It's the life of a YouTube streamer. Are you going after that one? Alright.
I was till that shit was blocked.
Wanna fight? Just leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
I just got
tech to death.
Attack the enemy's rear! Make them scatter!
It's funny, I don't know when it's first time. Hey, no.
Really? Well. I don't think he had a more costume in the other game. He kind of was already promoted and got. So that was something just special for this game.
Forward is ours.
Oh, in Shaw of War.
Excellent.
A dog attack. You can't promote a dog. You can't promote a dog. Can't promote a dog. Dog killed you. Right.
Mikey B's, everybody. Mikey B's.
You know what they, why are you still in my life? Like, who steals someone's line on the shower? Like, most unoriginal TV game ever. Here's an exit now. Oh.
Let's go.
The ladies like it.
Let's go.
That is fact. Is that everybody dead? I was like, I think they're dead.
You stopped their flanking maneuver. Good work.
No more flanks. Like the flanks. Psst.
What
do wow. That was a long time. Huh? There we go. Give me that. This game is looking at that.
Get ready.
Yeah. Still going around. They Nintendo just released a new. Ooh, is Leo.
He's near me, I think.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yes, he is. Alright, so I told you. Fire Emblem Heroes is, yes, still very popular. We just released a new story chapter update for the game. And they keep adding to it.
You know what I didn't like about that? You know, the main character?
Yeah.
Why? The guy chose the blue hair. I know they like the blue hair. Well, there's other colors.
That's true, but you know, it's like, in this game, like, both protagonists are, like, blonde hair, so I wish one of them had different, like, you know.
Well, I mean,
that's
probably.
Mission complete.
Yeah, that's true. They could have went with green, like, Ephraim and, Alincia?
Right.
No, not Alincia. Alincia's, Path of Radiance and all that. But,
Makai?
What's the sister's name? Of,
Gate leading deeper inside is open. We must brace ourselves.
Arika,
for
there we go.
Well, I mean, fucking, Makai has different color hair.
I mean,
might be one of the most unique,
Lords. Yeah. Well, because he has this lance.
Yeah, he has a lance, and he has fucking green hair.
That's true. And he was a cool character.
Yeah, a lot of people are pissed about this game.
A lot of people are pissed about a lot of characters, aren't they? Like,
well, I think he's not a series.
Fire Emblem is not a series, it's like a meta-series, you know? So there's like, what, hundreds of characters you could put in?
Yeah.
So it's like, for a first game though, I think it probably has more players and characters on the first game. You know there's going to be a sequel.
Yeah, so like, they have like 9
games. Yeah.
The mission's starting.
Use the jail fort.
There's a fork in the path. You two must decide which way we go.
The music in the game is remixed.
Yep.
Let's go.
You going for that,
I've received a report.
Oh, shit.
Whoever opened these portals must be around here somewhere. Let's get it.
Alright, there is, yeah.
Nothing to worry about.
Some sort of a fort, whatever.
The fort is ours.
Pick this particular one down. Yeah.
Stay out of my way! Shut up!
You need to, like, put down.
I say when it ends.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Do not, sir.
Do not.
That
Let's end this.
I'm going to stay for that.
Launching attack.
Nothing to worry about.
What the heck?
They're in trouble. We gotta help.
I'm slipping.
I must not bring shame upon my family.
Yes. Is he about to die?
Who?
Leah?
I thought you were watching.
I wasn't watching. I'm a babysitter.
No, he's good. And he's got.
Is he near Ryoma?
He's near me.
Okay.
And he's near you.
No, I'm not.
It's impressive.
There we go.
Like all of our people.
The army is coming this way. Rally the troops now.
Give me a voice actor.
The enemy is gathering an interior.
Last one, Echoes, had a lot.
Oh, yeah, that
one. That was him. He played
that one. Yeah, that one did. I wish that was, I could play it on the TV.
Yeah.
And, but, that was good. I liked it a lot.
That was awesome.
Good story. Good character.
Yep.
Full surprise Salif is in this game and not.
Not all. Well, I'm surprised that Lin's in this game, but not Hector or Hollywood.
Hector's more popular than all three.
Or even Roy.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's like you're not going to get everybody you want the first game. It's not going to happen.
They probably figure, you know, put people
like no Ike. They need to put like I want to see Ike. I want to see
there's no mercenary class. Titania,
what's up?
There's no mercenary class in this game.
Yeah.
Reinforcements have arrived. Your lives are here.
I would like to see how they would put the Laboo.
Who's all right, Boyd? Yeah, he's my secondary character. Especially in Rainy Day. You got Oscar. Rolf, Riz.
Mission started.
Defeat the reinforcements. I love their submissions. Keep an eye out for Anna.
I see it.
You do?
Yeah. You hear you. Are you on the map? Straight and down.
Oh, left yeah. Down look now. At that. Okay. I'll get it.
Mission complete.
Excuse me, everybody. I gotta go get a piece of artwork.
Answer me.
There's a jail on the north side.
Anna, give it to me. Give me that. Awesome.
This was close. Everyone,
there should be some guy around who's responsible for all these outer realm portals. So it up.
Is that mom again?
There you are.
All right. Oh, thank goodness.
Thanks to you. Sorry for the trouble.
Don't be. Come on, let's tell the others.
Wait. I owe you. They'd have faltered without your guidance. A hero's guidance. I find myself in your debt.
No. They fought as hard as anyone to see you freed from that cell. It was their drive that got us here. They have a certain charisma to them. You can't help but to want to stand by their side.
Right you are. My courage never flags when they are near. For both their sakes, let's take back the Shield of Flames.
Well, teamwork served
like
us in good stead so far. Let's help them out to the end of the road.
I'm gonna steal some
right.
I like those rock legends.
Heard you halt.
The Shield of Flames is in the northern banquet hall.
There will be monsters guarding it. This will be no ordinary fight.
Do you know some insider info?
We'll be fine as long as we fight together. Let's go get that shield!
Let's end this.
Where? Up near you? Now! Is it me or does it feel like there's a door every freaking chance?
The mission started.
Make the mannequins defeat the mannequins in the monster. Oh, that's right. Alright, looks like we got some trouble. Let's see if we can send some reinforcements your way.
Oh, that's like four bosses I'm fighting.
Ryoma.
Oh. Ryoma ain't doing shit. He's at the bottom.
He needs reinforcements. Oh, there's a bunch. You see Leo. Leo.
Yes?
He can't get there.
He's a
bitch. Oh, he's gonna get.
Understood.
He's gonna go. This must be blocking it, so I'm sending him over there. He should be fine with the rest. Let's see. No, actually, Ryoma.
Put me in!
Help out. Ryoma.
Leave it to me!
There's people there. Well, she needs. All right, she needs.
What is it?
It's freaking.
Of course.
Get out of the room. She's gonna snipe it. It doesn't care. I need help.
I'll finish it.
Oh, cool. Tell him to have it.
Here I go.
We won't let Prince Darius escape. Dispatch all remaining forces.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Damn.
Let's
What's
go.
Going on down there? I'm heading down.
Wouldn't it be best for us to take the rest of the forts before reclaiming the shield? The mission started.
She's all the forts. Yeah, that's always like that.
Let's end this.
I will be your enemy.
I see enemy reinforcements.
This ends here.
Open.
Victory will be ours. Victory is mine.
Like in the same room.
It was quite a show.
Fuck these people.
Very strong, I must say.
I'll end this now.
I like the profit margin.
I like what you did there.
It's like a music change.
No, when you do the your awakening thing with the R, button, it does the theme song. No?
I don't
know if
that later in the
battle.
We
won't give up!
Right.
Let's fight! The Lord is ours!
There's no opening. Great. That means I go all the way up to where you are. I think that's where the party is.
Oh no! I think our target's in danger!
I'm gonna be there in a second.
Stay out of my way! I say what it is!
Guess who found the Outrealm sentry?
Let's do this!
I think that's the person who constantly got into
it. I'll give it my all! I fight for peace! You've got nothing to worry about. In the name of peace! They're in trouble! Yeah. We've gotta help! Wanna fight?
Is he up here?
I'm
slipping. Whoa! Oh, dragons!
Not bring shame upon my family.
Yeah. About time to look at.
The monsters are guarding you.
Wow, that's a crazy, crazy effect on that.
It's now or never!
All of our people are
fight through them by any means and recover the shield of flame. Let's do this.
Super attacks are going crazy.
Give it my all!
That had to be everybody, right?
Let's go.
Look at everybody around. That's crazy.
Mission complete.
Oh, look at that.
Shit. Is that the envelope?
Yeah.
Now that you're here, we should be able to complete the Shield of Flames.
Good.
Then we just need to add the final Gleamstone.
Marth's Gleamstone. Nice. Oh, there it is. I knew it.
Thank you for the hard work, everyone.
Damn, turned mad quick.
At long last, my quest for the shield is over.
Who's possessing it?
Yeah, you can tell it's possessed.
No, it can't be true. Say it isn't true.
But why, Darios?
Who cares about the why? He's betrayed us. He clearly plans to keep the power of the Shield of Flames for himself.
I was never on your side to begin with. Putting on a grand show of fighting my own kingdom was amusing for a time. But I've always been a loyal Prince of Gristone. That's never changed. Watching you all stumble about trying to awaken the Shield of Flames, painful. You were taking so long looking for the heroes with Gleamstones. I see you finally managed to complete it, at least. Congratulations.
Wow. Stop it, Darios!
I don't believe it. I won't believe it!
Your belief is irrelevant. All of your lives will end here.
Wow.
Like a completely different person. These are your true colors, then.
And I haven't played.
I can't even look at you.
What the fuck are you doing in the fucking dialogue?
What are you planning to do with the Shield of Flames?
Out of respect for your lofty rank, Hero King, I will tell you. I'll be taking the power of the Chaos Dragon for myself.
Is that even possible?
Absolutely. But I wouldn't expect you fools to know that. You can't hope to beat me. You'll die cursing your own failures.
That laugh, though.
This is goodbye.
That's awesome.
Darios, wait!
That's awesome.
What? The ground.
So I guess Darios isn't playable.
Oh, well.
The structures are coming down. We have to
Navarre's
flee
like,
at once.
Neither am I.
So much for that.
I can't believe he tricked us thus.
The DLC dudes.
He'll pay for this act of treachery with his life. What do you mean he'll pay with his life? How could you say that? Darios is our friend, Leo.
Your friend attacked you and stole the Shield of Flames. It doesn't matter what he used to be. He is our foe. That is all.
No, you're wrong. He must have had a good reason to do
what
it.
What does it matter? He's gone. Darios stands against us now.
No. I won't accept that. Darios is an evil.
We've trusted in him for as long as I can remember. Deep in my heart, I know he would never want to betray us.
All they've been through, and they still trust their friend. Not a doubt in their mind. No power in this world or any other will shake their faith in him.
Truth be told, I've been there. I showed up, no earthly idea of who I was. Even then, Krom never gave up on me.
Trusting him so deeply, it's a powerful thing. If you believe in Darios, then I shall as well.
Always!
Right!
Everyone, please! We need all of you to do this!
Join forces with us, and let's go together!
All right. Yes. Gladly. What can I do?
Like, nah, motherfucker's crazy.
Mm-hmm. But, like, we will kill him, though.
Yeah.
I'm not playable.
Cool dialogue.
I would assume we're getting close to the end.
You would assume correct.
I would not have made it here if it weren't for you all. Thank you.
Did you kill everybody?
Yeah.
What the hell? I could have sworn I killed people. I deaded mad people. Crazy.
I feel closer to you already.
Yeah,
Stop. I didn't think I'd get used to fighting at your side.
My brother and sister.
But here we are.
Leo's
something tomato. New has been added.
Beans, greens, tomatoes.
Alright, I think we're gonna end that stream on this one. And we're gonna quickly start the one right after this. Thank you for watching the Level 857 Video Game Entertainment Channel and checking out the vid. Be sure to like it. Let us know what you think by leaving a comment below. Subscribe to the YouTube. We got videos every single day. Twitch, we stream every other day. Twitter, updates every day. You just never know what's going on with this channel. You just never know.
Well, you just told them, so they know.
Ah, well, they know now. All right, we'll see you guys again real soon. If you're twitching right now, stay tuned, because we're going to start another one right after this.